Hey guys, it's Thursday afternoon. I actually have a different car configuration now. Figure I'd make a quick update video before my mod comes today, just to give you an update on what's going on. Remember my Crossroads video, stage 2? Maybe you can tell, but my car is real quiet. This car is stage 1 again, and it's just really throwing me. Nice. It feels freaking quicker than that stage 2 did. I just can't figure it out. It just responds quicker, gets going quicker right in the mid-range. It's just really puzzling me, really. I'm trying to figure out what is the advantage of stage 2, besides all the obvious stuff on paper and numbers and dynos. So if you look at the cluster, I know it would be hard to find those exact videos right now, but if you look at the cluster view of all my stage 1s I did, some of them are really quick. There's, I think, one that Andrew Price made a custom video for with was the best run of all. It just shoots right up to the top so smooth and quick. I mean, I remember that one. Maybe you do. And if you look at all these stage 2 cluster videos I've made, none of them look as good to me. It seems like the needle rise is slower. It's just not as smooth. That's just kind of the visual aspect of it. It just looks like it's not as nice running a system. And the stage 1 has so much power at 2000 and up. It seems like it has more power instantly available than the stage 2 did. Maybe on paper, that's not the way it works. But I mean, I'm talking about my butt here. And all day I've been driving this going, this feels killer. I'm being real hard pressed to be convinced that stage 2 is the way to go. I kind of actually forgot how good stage 1 is. And I mean, 0 to 80, I honestly don't know if I could tell a difference. It pulls so hard and smooth. It's just ridiculous. So yes, the Mishimoto pipe was removed yesterday night. And the stock downpipe is back on for now, as well as the restrictor pill and all that stuff. You have to remember every detail. You don't want to screw up your car. So I'm kind of running that right now. Still at a crossroads. I might have a STI mid-pipe coming for a catback, which all that is a pipe with a resonator to replace my pipe that does not have a resonator. It's a direct bolt-up. So it's a way to add a resonator to my setup with zero cutting or screwing up any of my stock parts, because this is a lease. It was really ideal. Then I was kind of, yesterday, I put it in order to cancel that pipe just because I just felt like stage 1 is really the key. It's so awesome. So it really depends whether or not that cancel order goes through or not, is whether I'll try this again. If they'll cancel it for me, great, then I saved about $300. If they can't, or it's already shipped, or they don't want to because I'm just screwing around, then I'll take it and I'll probably get that pipe back on, add that additional resonator, and see how the noise is. But noise aside, the power, like I said, is just so good on stage 1. I just don't see where stage 2 is faster. I mean, unless you're talking about 100 miles an hour or something. And 90% of my driving is around town, so that's why I'm trying to find the perfect setup for my needs and my driving habits. Anyway, I gotta pick up some dinner now, so I'll be back in a little bit.